Welcome to Hunger Games. Hunger Games is a game where players fight to the death by collecting items around the map. Sometimes they must collect food, that's why it's called Hunger Games. Sometimes there is a grace period, and that means that you cannot attack players during this time. Only death by player counts, whether it's a bow shot, using potions, or anything like that, but it has to be by a player. Last person standing wins the game. Hello there guys, and welcome back to another Hunger Games video! Yes, welcome back. So, today we are going to be playing the, what is this map called? The Lost Mines Hunger Games. Check this out. This map looks so cool. I don't see any diamonds though. I think my phone just went off. Anyways, this map is created by the Mad Crafters. Main builder is Mad Jax, your mom Rocks, and these other peoples. I pooped on a tree. That's a weird name. Riderless Rock. And yeah. So rules. Play in adventure mode, normal Hunger Games rules, 2-minute grace period, and enjoy. So today we are playing with Mad Jax, the map maker. I pooped on a tree, another map maker, Northeast Block, Terriblest Gamer myself, Mr. Astro Plays, In Rockwoods, I'm Agent Grayson, and yeah, and that is it. So, we're just gonna hop right into it. So, where do we go? Let's go in this green pod. Alright, so... Yes, welcome back. I don't know how you're gonna do this. Okay, so we have started. Let's grab everything in here. There we go. Just like this. Ooh, we got that. We got a chest plate, some carrots. Got that. Ooh. We want this. Got it. Let's get out of here. Let's go up here. I don't think anybody went this way. Oh my goodness, it's so dark. So we have 2-minute grace period, so that started a while ago, or not a while ago. Hey, what, how, all right, Grayson, go away, that was my stuff, or was it Grayson, who was it, I don't even know who it was. Okay, so I'm guessing this chest is taken then. Oh, ow, I don't know why I did that, that hurt a lot. Where do we go? Alright, let's head this way. I don't think anybody came this way, but that's what I said about the other one. Ew. Why is there lava here? And someone did go that way. Alright. So, hopefully it's not too laggy for y'all. I know the last Hunger Games was called the horror games. The lag games is what I called it, because it was very laggy. Ooh, and we have hashtag BoPro, so... Mr. Astro Plays has left the game. Glad it is not my job to re-invite him. Where do we go? So, hopefully you guys are enjoying the sound, because I finally got my mic stand. Yeah, that's right. I'm Rick Wids has joined the game. Has left the game. Alright. Well then, that's a skeleton head. Okay, I don't know where to go. Did someone get this chest? Someone did get that chest. And I'm guessing someone got the one up there. Guessing someone got the one down here. Oh, no? What? Oh, yeah. That's awesome. All right. Let's rearrange our inventory. So food goes that way. Let's get rid of this and this. And let's put that down here. And hashtag BoPro goes right there. There we go. So... Let me know if you guys can hear like the clicking, or if you guys can hear the sound or something. I think my TV sound is on, so you guys can probably hear that a little bit. But it should be synced, so it's not too big of a problem. Alright, where do we go? I guess we have to go out this way. Alright then. And it is, grace period is still on, so. This map is kind of weird. I don't know where to go. Like, where's the rest of it? I feel like it's a little bit chopped off. Hello? Grace period's gonna end soon. Grace period should be up right now. Oh, we have to climb up. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Alright, alright. I like this. I like this. I see, Mad Jax, what you're doing. I see. Alright, let's go like this, and then we can actually see where we're going. So, I'm gonna crouch. Oh! My goodness, there was Grayson. Alright, so I'm not gonna crouch. I'm just gonna go through here. Can we go through here? No, we can't. How do we go like this? No, alright. No, okay, alright then, that's not happening. So, let's just keep going. There we go, you can now attack players. Okay, so Grace Period is up then. Oh my goodness, an iron sword. Okay, so, we do have to watch out for Grayson, because I know he was there. Hello, Grayson. So northeast block was slain by I pooped on a tree. So I pooped on the tree. He is, where is he? Oh! Oh, Mad Jax hit the floor too hard. Because Grayson killed him. So Grayson's over there. Alright. This is good for me. This is good. Because now I have like this side. I really like this map. This is cool. This is a cool map. Okay, so where do we go? We need to go up that way. Okay, so northeast block was kicked from the game. Alright. Alright, that doesn't affect us. Let's go like this. Go this way, and then we can go up, and then this way. Hopefully no one's here. I really hope no one's there. And I was right, no one is here. But there's nothing here! There's nothing here! What am I doing? Why do I have a bottle? I didn't even use a bottle, but alright then. So we have 8 arrows, and that was loud. Why was that so loud? Is this raw fish? No, that's cooked fish. So I'm going to eat a potato. Or is this a cookie? No, that's a potato. Okay, no one's coming here. Where do we go? Where can we make our way? I don't think we can go that way. Do you guys think we can make that? I feel like that's a risky... Let's go all the way down. Is that possible? Or are we going to like die and stuff? Oh my goodness. Grayson, stay away. Grayson. Oh my goodness. Run. Dun 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 dun. Run. Okay. That was like the Kim Possible song and then the run thing, and I don't know what that was, but it was intense and whew. Alright. We're decent for weapons. Armor, we are not decent. And we could really use some help on that. Please. Please, game. Oh. Yes. We just won. Okay, well, we already have an iron. Is this that chest? No, it was another one like that. Oh, so you have to go around in the mines to get the ones, or you can be, like, risky and do that. Alright, I feel safer on the ground, but at the same time, I don't want to go down there because Grayson's there. I wonder what that sign says. Okay, I want to go... Can we climb that? We can climb up there and then parkour that way. Okay, that's our plan. That's our plan. Let's put this on. And get rid of that. Okay. Alright. Let's go. I see that guy. But I'm not gonna interfere with him. Because I don't want to. So, let's go.
Tabulous Gamer. Playing the Hunger Games.
Alright, what's in here? Ooh. Nope, I didn't know it. There we go. Okay, well, considering that chest wasn't taken, maybe it was taken, there was just nothing left. Oh my goodness, what am I doing here? What am I doing here? This is not the way I wanted to go. Follow through. All right. Okay, so nobody's here. We're good. We got this, guys. And then we need to jump there. Here we go. This chest is taken. So I just heard another chest. Alright, I just heard another chest open and I got... that's the wrong angle, but whatever. my goodness. At least it's not like a ladder and you don't take fall damage, because that sucks when you do that. Can I not, like, do this? Oh, man, that's a problem with this not being a ladder. Whoa. What? My parkour skills are, like, amazing. Yeah, that's what that is. Alright. What is this? Are you kidding me? Is that easy to get up here? Okay, bread helps. Let's throw that on the floor. And that wooden sword, we can leave that because that doesn't do much. What is this way? I need this. No, Grayson. Come on, man. Come on. Grayson. Come on, man. Come on. Alright, guys. Well, then I will see you guys in the second round then. See you later. Hello there, guys, and welcome back. So, this is round two. So, last round, Agent Grayson won. Yeah, this guy killed me right there. Alright, so, let's hop in here. He gave me privileges before I got in, but that's fine. So, today we are playing with everyone, the same people, except Mike Math joined in. And, yeah, Mr. Astro plays. Don't think he joined in last game. But, yeah. Welcome. Oh, here we go. Alright, so let's grab this. Let's grab the food. And this. Oh! He almost dropped his sword. Ooh, some cake. And nothing in here. Just checking everything just in case. But let's hurry up and get in here. I'm gonna go for these chests again, because I do want that bow. Because I feel like on this map, the bow is good, because I didn't know Grayson was there. If I did, oh my goodness. Then I would have done better if I knew he was there, obviously. Let's hop up here. Is there a chest up here? No, I don't think there is. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm gonna, like, die or something. So let's not go up there. What's down here? Anything down here? No. Okay, so he got that chest. No, I want this chest in here. This chest is mine. Alright. So, now we're good. Like, we're not good, but we're decent. Like, if someone runs up to us, we at least have a stone sword. But right away, I'm gonna go back and get on those vines, because that was important to get that golden apple. Even though it didn't do much, still would have been still helped, right? So yeah, let's do that. Did someone get up here already? Yeah. All right. Well, let's head out. And let's go up this way, because that is the way we found the golden apple. Is it not? I think it is. Alright. Let's head up. So, I really, really do like this map. Like, I like the whole thing about it. And, empty. Empty already? Oh my goodness. Alright. Stone sword. Drop that. Chest up here is in there. Is there a chest in here? I can't see. Alright, I'm just gonna follow the tunnel. Oh, where are we going? Oh my goodness, that scared me. Where are we going? I don't like this. What is this? What? Are you kidding me? How does this help? How does this help anyone? No, it doesn't. Alright, let's keep going. I don't want to fight anyone yet, because I have no good armor or anything. Ooh, yes, in here. This. Yes, this was important. Alright, let's rearrange some things. So that, food, carrots. Good, to go. I can't see anything. So I just know it was this way. There we go. Let's eat some fishes, and there we go. And then we'll go back over this way. And out of here. Alright, so there's... Grayson already has a stone sword, really? Oh, I just picked it. Oh, that does not help. Oh my goodness. Really? Is he gonna go for it? Are they teaming? Or what? I gotta watch out behind me too. Are they teaming? Can I go any higher? Or is this as high as I can go? Ooh, should I like go in there for like a sweep kill? Like what? Ooh. Oh, he was poisoned. Oh no! I died. Really? I died. Really? Can we go invisible? Ha 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 ha! You died. Alright, well, I don't know. Do we do a third round? Yeah, we will. Alright, so I will see you guys in the third. Alright, guys, welcome back. So, this is the third. This is the third round. And today we are still playing with Motor Chicken 5, same people except Poodle joined, Mike Math still here, but Agent Grayson is not, so I will win. I will win for the both of us. But yeah. Oh, okay, let's go. I did turn off my sound, because I feel like it just makes me paranoid, and I don't think it helps. So that's my thinking. Let's go. Let's quickly run up here. Get all the chests we possibly can. That's possible to possibly get. We get this one. Alright. Nice. I'm already liking this. So let's throw that one down for anybody that wants that. And let's grab this sneaky little chest. And ooh, that is very nice. I do like that. What is down here? Where does this go? Does this go anywhere? No, I cannot see. So I'm gonna guess no. Let's head up there. Let's already start making our way, because I feel this is very essential. Very essential in life is to head to the top. So that's how we're gonna do this. And so let's just. Okay. No, I don't know what I'm saying oh to. Okay, so there's a chest here with a stone sword and an arrow. We didn't grab the bow, because we didn't go to the same spot, but that's fine. What is in this chest? Let's go and see. Because no one's here, we are first, and that is what's in here. So, I think we did good. Thank you, Grayson, for teaching me your ways. I will own up. Bridge out, find another way. You find another way. I don't even want to go there. I just wanted to read what the sign says. Relax. Jeez. I like this chest. I think we are gonna win this. Yep, I'm saying it right now. Dibs on winning, so don't even think about stealing my win, people. Let's put that there, and then... There we go. I think this is good, and then we can grab steak there. Nice. Okay, let's head up this way. What's here? So, he put those, if you were wondering why the string is there, that's so that the vines don't grow. That's what that's for. Let's put some leather pants on, and let's head up this way if we can. Looks like we can, so let's do that. I'm gonna save that steak for when we get a little bit lower, because at the moment we don't need it. So I'm not gonna, let's not use what we don't need. Let's preserve what we have and use it wisely. All right, so someone is there. Let's go check out what's in here, because I feel like Is that just that cheap way around? It was. Alright. So someone's there. Someone's there. I think that's Poodle. That's Poodle. So, let's head up this way before he sees us. Bye, Poodle. You can now attack players. Alright, so, let's make sure no one's coming. Poodle was slain by Motor Chicken. No way. So, Poodle was in there, though. Poodle has left the game. Bye, Poodle. Ooh. Alright, so, well, we know where that guy was. Ooh, some bread. That's nice. Bread is nice. Let's eat this. And let's go around this way, because this is the way... Is it not? Whoa, where am I? I am so confused right now. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Thank you, you little piece of... what's it called? Yeah, that thing. Alright, where is it? Where is that guy? So there's Mike Math. I gotta watch out, because like there are these tunnels that people can come from many directions from. I should probably turn up my gamma. Should I do that? I don't know. Sorry if it's a little bit blurry for you. But, yeah. Let's head this way. Let's look at this way. And then the people are here. Can we? We can break blocks, I think. Vines. Can we not? Maybe we can't. Because it's like a vine map. So it's against the rules. I don't know. I don't know. Like, that's not my fault that I don't know. It's just, I'm not educated enough. Alright, let's head this way. Just to get a little bit of an overview. So, Mad Jax... Ooh, was slain by Mike Math. Mike Math is gonna be the killer, I guess. Who else was slain by... Who? Someone else was slain by someone else. Poodle was slain by someone. But who? I can't remember. Because now, it's good to know. Because then you can watch out for these people. But I don't... remember, so now I messed up. Oh, there was a golden apple in here. This was where that golden apple was. All right, I understand now. I know what my duty is. I said duty. Do we go down there and kill this guy and less competition? Who else is in the game? Motor Jax was slain. Motor Chicken was slain by Mike Mass. So Motor Chicken should leave, should he not? Okay, well, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna chill up here, because that guy's looking for people. Are they teaming? They're teamed. Who's that? That's Magic Jack and, what's his face? I don't know who that is. Ooh, no, they're not teamed. They're not teamed. All right. This is a good time to go in for the kill, so let's make our way down. Let's make our way down. Ooh, how is he not dead yet? Oh, my goodness. I want to get a hashtag BoPro shot. All right, so... Now I think it's time to go in for the kill. Do we do that? Let's do that. Let's kill this guy with harming or whatever this is. There you go. Out, 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 run, out, out. Let's go in here quickly, quickly. Let's splash ourselves with whatever this is. Let's run all the way over there. Okay, okay. We're a little bit... we're more than a little bit hurt. That was a bad idea. I don't know why I did that. But he seemed to stop. I don't know if he was low or what. But that's to our advantage because we were... Okay, let's go check what's in that chest. Because I don't know if anybody got it. But let's check it anyways. Alright, this is very intense. My heart's beating. I need to win this. I need to win this. How do I get up there? Is that even possible? I don't think that's possible, and I don't want to get shot in. So, let's not go for that. Let's just, observe from a distance. Okay, and there we go. And nothing in there. Let's eat some of this. We need to get out of here. We do. So, once we get, almost full health, then we can do that. Alright, let's use this. I don't know how he dropped that. But let's grab that. We have an iron helmet, so we don't need any of this stuff. Alright. Oh, he has an iron sword. Mike Math has an iron sword. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my goodness, I don't know who's doing that, but I already had stuff. Oh my goodness, this sucks. Was slain by Mike Math. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's just let them, fight it out. Let's let them fight it out. He just ate a golden apple, so I don't want to fight him right now, or like at all, but, run. Let's go. I think he's following us. I don't know. Oh my goodness. This is not a place I want to be. Was slain by Mike Math. Mike Math is killing everyone. This guy. Oh my goodness. I don't even know how do I even fight him. I just have to hashtag BoPro this guy. That's like my only answer. That's all I can do. Do I have like... I don't even have like the best armor or anything. I have nothing. This is horrible. Motor chicken was kicked from the game. Yeah, can you start kicking people? Thanks. That'd be helpful. All right. Ooh, okay. So he just went in there. That helps us a little bit. Let's eat this. And let's head in for battle. This is probably not the best spot to be, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Where's he at? Ow! 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 No, run! No! No! Ah! Oh my goodness, how am I alive? How is this possible? It's not possible. Where's he at? No, my goodness, I was so close. I wasn't that close, but I was trying to push him in the lava, like trying to hit him in the lava. But, I guess that's it. That is it. Oh well. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this map. I don't know why I have all this stuff. Yeah, that sucks. So I guess everybody's dead. GG, Mike Math. Good work. You have full iron armor and an iron sword. Go away. I don't like you. Go leave. You can go. I like you. I'm just kidding. I'm just messing with you. Okay, guys. So that is the end of this Hunger Games. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. Thank you, Magic Mad Jax, for hosting. This map was amazing. There is a download link. So and he also has a channel, I think. So go check him out. Thank you for hosting everything. And yeah, guys, suggest any maps you want me to play. Or if you guys have maps, that would be awesome. Yeah, definitely looking forward to that. Let's see if we can kill this guy. Can we kill him? Can you die? Can we kill you? Please. Come back. I want to kill you. No, come back. Oh my goodness. All right, guys, that is the end of this Hunger Games. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. And until the next, stay classy.